Wildlife Wednesday. Manatee. It's manatee season in South Florida until March 31st. As air and water temperatures drop, manatees begin moving south towards warm water refuges. Manatees can eat up to 110 pounds of seagrasses, weeds, and algae. They are an important part of the Florida ecosystem. They are slow movers, usually coasting at around 5 miles per hour, granting them the name sea cow. They weigh between 400 and 1,300 pounds.